every other self-respecting state puts these in to keep people from getting on the freeway in places that they're not supposed to. Not in Texas.
There was some fence control in the cities, none in the countryside.
And so the locals would sometimes create new dirt freeway on-ramps and off-ramps in places where the Texas Department of Transportation disagreed.
All right, that's what you want. But just remember,